About to do this shoot, you know. Running gun offense, West Coast offense. Spread it out, keep the field spread. You know what I mean? We'll have up to 5 receivers out there, including the tailback. You know, running and gunning, baby. That's how I do. So let's see how the shoot's gonna turn out. Listen.
Got some of the same in here, getting it in.
Shirt's looking good, man.
Put it right here.
Feel for that, man. I'll be dodging them.
I know, because I get one every morning at 10 o'clock a.m.
Cool. All right. So right now, behind the scene, all right, Alex, tell them what's going on.
Just showing y'all some of the new spring stuff that's coming out. We're coming back out with the black on black. We had them in stock last year. They sold out.
Dang, that's sold on right there.
So wait. We brought them back out. Sold on. You can feel a lighter, thin material. Boom,
put
got
up
the size.
Is this touchscreen focus?
Yeah,
or?
You can touch. No, I don't think so. Just hit that button.
Which button?
This right here, just slowly hit it.
Ah, okay.
There we go.
Yo, this is crazy. I made this label.
Created in the USA, everything. We don't go overseas. Created in the USA. My man Baba did the task force.
That's crazy. Let me look at the tag, though, because that's looking, that's what people want. That's what people want, the tag.
Created in the USA. We wanted to do something different. So, my man came up with the small, large, all of it. And we just have a dot right
now. I can't believe that. I forgot, because whenever I sent that to you, I was like, I didn't know if you was going to use it.
Yeah. I told you.
Damn.
It's right here. Because it show you every size it come in. In case you want to order something for a parent, your brother. You ain't even got to go on the website and see we got 2X. You can just look at the shirt you purchased and see what it goes to. And boom, there you have it.
Yeah. All right, so we got that right there.
Yeah, one of our favorites. This right here.
Yo.
Post it to like, hey, just the motivation shirt.
Yeah, and you got it on. You can see. Look, hey, oh, shit. Oh, shit, I took a picture. My bad, guys.
But you can see how I feel. Very thin material.
Man, I fucking love this shit, man.
We got everything thin material, just the right, so you can wear it out or you can wear it to work out.
So you can go to the club. You can go to the club, rock this.
Legends are made.
You can hit the
muscle till I hate.
You can go work out.
Gotta keep the motivation going, man. So this right here, just trying to tell people, keep hustling till they still hating. If they ain't hating, you ain't hustling.
Yep. Ouch!
And this right here is a 2X.
Ouch! That color combination is so nasty.
Hustle till I hate.
Damn.
It's like a spring color. You do something light and bright just to get ready for the summer.
Damn. That is what's up.
Hustle till I hate.
Who came up with that color combo, bro?
Shit, we did. We just want to do something crazy and boom, there we got it.
Boom.
The dude, he threw it on the shirt.
Show him the other shit you got.
We got the joggers.
Joggers, hey.
Black and white.
I need some new joggers.
Anyway. Yeah, we got you.
Man, I'm gonna get hooked up. I don't even know if I'm focused
right
now.
Choco, but I'm with Choco Gray.
Oh!
They ain't seen that one yet.
Hey! Is this even online yet?
No. Oh, yeah, we just put it online.
Damn.
We gotta get some loot. Very nice.
Dude. Yo, like, seriously, yo, I feel like I just took pre-workout and that shit hit. Like, this is crazy. This shit is so dope.
And we came out with the new No Days Off. We had the old ones, but we went with the new style color blend.
Okay.
So it's more softer material.
It's soft. This is like
where you're able to work out in.
Damn.
If you sweat in it, it dry up quick. Then we can't put the new tags on the new.
Man,
no days
that
off.
Tag is cold, so, though. People gonna talk about that tag for life.
You can see from the old shirts to the new shirts just by the tags.
Yeah.
All right. So every new shirt that we run, we got four different colors in it. So make sure y'all stay with it. Make sure y'all purchase one.
If y'all purchase three or four.
Y'all take no days off, you need this shirt. Alright? And if you want to sit at home on the couch, chill.
I was just talking about that too with John.
You don't need this shirt.
No, look at that. You know you flex when you just throw shirts. Like, you nonchalantly just throw shit over here. Yo, I'm flexing right now. Yo, this.
I forgot about these.
See? It's like, yo, I forgot about this car I had.
Whoa. Who liked the Yankees? Who liked the Cowboys?
Huh? And it's crazy because, like, it's stitched.
You can't
look.
You can't pull it out.
Nope.
Can't take it off. Tags, official.
Man.
Thin material in case you want to wear it out.
I got to get laced up, man.
In case you want to wear it out somewhere.
Nice.
It's nice.
Nice.
Perfect fit. Then, let's see. There's some more stuff in here.
Look at that. Ballin'. Look at that. Look how it just tossed the box. Oh my gosh. Yo, is that another Stitch shirt?
It's another Stitch. So we're coming out with the Stitch unit this spring.
Stitch. Like, people don't understand. Like, this is, it's not printed on, baby. No, this is Stitch.
It's not no screen print. It's no stickers.
No, it's no stickers. No stickers.
Official letters.
And look, we got
the Chicago Bulls, whatever you want to say.
Yo,
you know, the Atlanta Falcons. You know, hey, Rocket Colts,
Blackhawks, anybody.
Blackhawks,
but most importantly, you can get your size right there. That tag it. I can't believe that, man. Because I remember you hit me up and I was like, oh shit, I forgot because I thought I sent it to you.
Yeah.
The file didn't save, so I had to redo it.
And
I sent it like that night.
Yeah.
Yep. No days off, man. And he used it. I thought it was.
You saying people, guys, just keep working your ass off. Keep working your ass off, man. If you need some graphic design, my man Bob out of Duke to holler at you. Videos, photography, my man Bob out, he take care of you. Well, let me take you back over here.
Okay. This is a world tour right here.
I forgot about the well for
damn. Him.
This is one of the most comfortable shirts, one of my favorites.
So you can sleep in this right here.
It's like an everyday shirt. And you can see the price point, $30.
30 bone.
It's real light shirt.
Anything on the back?
Anything, USA. Right. Gotta represent your country. Right.
Yup. Alright.
Where it's made from.
The classic. That's the classic though,
it's
right
the
there.
LAM.
I love that. Yeah. Show them the swoop at the swoop. You guys are getting behind the scenes. This is what we do whenever we link up. We
boom,
bam, with the swoop. Look at that.
Black and red.
I have the red joint right there.
Boom. The LAM just
yo.
Simple and
placement is so nice.
LAM, you don't need too much. Got the sports bras in here, shorts.
See them shit.
Got a lot more other stuff too.
Hey, for all the ladies. The chick that you shot with that, we need to go back and shoot.
I mean, she said she was there, and I got leggings now.
And you got leggings?
I gotta go pick them up tonight.
We need to do another.
We got lady leggings. It's gonna get real hot. Feel a sizzling. Hey, it's gonna be a hot spring.
You know when you order fajita at the restaurant and they come in with the plate, and it's like, yeah, it's gonna be like
that. We have fun with it, but we work our ass off.
Yeah, trust me.
Okay. Hey. It sits off. Yeah, it sits off.
I geeked out back then, didn't I?
Huh?
When I saw that?
Yeah.
That was a blue light.
Yeah. I said, like, if you did one with the Carvel, just the red and black that stand out and darken the background, that shit would be dope. Yeah, heck yeah. Ever seen it.
There you go.
Yeah, got it down. Got it working. Ton of roll.
Just testing out some stuff.
See how this turns out.
Do you wanna bring them down more where it's light? Are you using camera light?
Thank you guys for watching all the behind the scenes. Alex and myself, we're about to shoot something else. But you guys take care. Here we go. I wasn't dead yet. You guys take care. I'm tired. I'm hungry. We always hungry. No days off. Alex, you got anything to say, brother?
Nah, I'm good, man. Appreciate it for watching. Subscribe and make sure y'all stay tuned.
Yeah.
We got more coming.
Yeah, truly behind the scenes with this one. Peace.